and that is our self-concept, that is our self-esteem, our confidence. And so this is what we think of ourselves. And often, when we're little and people put us down and and we get bullied or we get abused or whatever, we have a lot of shame. And shame is one of the most powerful emotions that, when it gets triggered, when someone touches on that, those feelings of not being good enough in everything, we tend to either want to run away and hide or lash out in anger or avoid things altogether. We don't want our shame to be exposed. We don't want people to see what we really think about ourselves. And everyone has some of it. And the benefit of shame is so that we have a conscience, so that we learn our right and our wrong, so that we feel bad going against society. For instance, we tell a child, you can't bite your friend. It's going to hurt your friend. That's not a very nice thing to do. And obviously they're getting shamed. But that shame means that they feel bad if they're going to bite somebody. So that's how we use shame to make sure that everybody can live in society together. And the last one I'm going to tell you about is anger. And this is an important one. Why does anger benefit us? What do we use anger for?
To the wrong side. When you see the wrong side, to prosper.
To stand up for yourself, basically. To stand up for what's right, hey? With you. Sometimes we get angry and we don't stand up for what's right. Basically, anger is there to help us set and maintain boundaries. So what is a boundary? Personal boundary. Does anyone know? Boundaries are those limits that we set for ourselves. For instance, my boundary is that, you know, I'm just trying to think of a good one to give you an example with. I don't like someone just coming in and looking into my... If you, one of you got up and said, oh, I like this, I'm just going to scrummage through Paula's bag now. You don't know me. But you're, oh, look what Paula's got in her bag. That is such a crossing of my boundary, isn't it? This is my personal belonging and you don't know me and I haven't said you can do that. So what do you think I'm going to get?
Angry.
Angry.
Yeah.